Lord, you are the maker of my heart, the framer and reshaper of my soul, master and creator, healer and sustainer. I will put my trust in you alone. Teach me to be faithful, to confess. In this way my spirit will be blessed. Though my sins are daily, you have loved me greatly, removing them as far as east from west. Let me be open, let me be humble, let me find the joy of my salvation in your cross. Let me be broken whenever I stumble, let me remember the great mercy of my full measure of your grace, and as it is reflected in the word, faith and reassurance, mercy and endurance, carry these to those who haven't heard. So let me be open, let me be humble, let me find the joy of my salvation in your cross. Let me be broken whenever I stumble. Let me remember the great mercy of my God. All I have needed is laid at your table. All my achievements I lay at your feet. Alive in your spirit, I'm willing and able. You make my joy.